Hey guys, welcome back with another sit-down video. And pasensya na kayo sa voice ko right now kasi may sakit ako, meron akong tangkaso. But yeah, i-push natin tong review na to. Kasi kahit ako, super excited ako na gawin tong video na to. Kasi ayun, finally, Pop Studio Cosmetic launched their very first products essential to help you achieve everyday glamour. And guys, if you're not familiar, Pop Studio is a local brand makeup in collaboration with Sarah Geronimo. And I'm not sure kung siya rin yung may-ari nito. Pero ayun, since nabalitaan ko yung news na may ilo-launch nga na makeup line si Miss Sarah Geronimo, talagang inabangan ko siya kasi I'm a fan. And yeah. And so yeah, available na siya sa Shopee since May 20. And meron silang, meron silang Pop Studio album starter kit set which retails for 1,999 pesos. And complete set na siya guys. Meron na siyang primer, blush, foundation, and everything. As in, full face makeup na siya. And then, meron din silang Pop Studio Lip and Cheek Tint Duo. Meron ding eyeshadow, and then brow pencil and brow mascara. So, I have here two products from their line. I have here this Lip and Cheek Tint, and brow pencil, and brow mascara. So, unahin natin tong brow mascara and buksan lang natin siya. So, ito yung packaging niya, guys. Sobrang cute. On this side, andito yung brow pencil. So, tingnan natin kung gaano kahaba. So, ayan. Ganyan siya karami. And then, on the other side, ito yung brow mascara. So, ayan lang siya. And, iswatch lang natin tong brow mascara. So, ayan siya guys. Kita nyo ba? And, I already did my base and I used my favorite foundation as of the moment, which is Unicara Foundation. And, let's try to put this on my brow since wala pa ako nilagay na product. So, before we start, basahin ko lang yung claims niya. Draw and define your eyebrows with a vivid yet natural pencil that is precise and stays that way. No need to sharpen. Then set your brows with a complementing brow mascara. Best used together, but you can also use them separately. Whichever way you choose, your brows are bound to be fierce. So yeah, i-apply na natin guys. And I'm really not good with this. Pero itatry ko siya. Nakita ko kasi yung picture ni Sarah, sobrang bushy nung eyebrows niya dun sa front nung set. Actually, madali naman siyang i-apply, guys. It glides smoothly. Hindi talaga ako magaling mag-makeup, guys. So, I'm planning to enroll sa makeup class kapag nakaluwag-luwag. Para, diba, mas okay yung review natin. So, ayan lang siya, guys. And i-try natin tong brow mascara to set the eyebrow pencil. So now let's proceed with the lip and cheek tint. So this is the Pop Studio Tempo in number 2. So 2-in-1 lip and cheek tint na siya. Ayan. Sobrang cute din ang packaging niya guys. So this one contains 12 grams. Basahin lang natin yung claims niya. 2 different shades in one tube in juicy vibrant colors that stay and stay. Easy to apply wherever you are in shades that give you that natural flush on lips and cheeks. Potent pigments deliver true color that goes on sheer or strong. You choose your flush. And iswatch muna natin siya at the back of my hand. So, this is how it looks like. So, ito siya, guys. And swatch din natin yung kabilang side. So now let's try to apply it on my cheeks. And ang gagamitin ko is this one. Itong last nating spinach. Try kong i-apply siya directly. So, ayan siya sa cheeks and okay naman, madali naman siyang i-blend. And ang nagustuhan ko is, di ba, nilagay ko siya directly. Hindi siya nag-iwan ng stain. Kasi may ibang lip tint na kapag dinat mo siya directly, mag-i-stain na yung dot dyan. But this one, hindi naman. Ang dali niya lang i-blend. So, ayan siya. Nagustuhan ko yung color na to, guys. Nakasmaka-fresh. So, now let's try to apply it on my lips. And gagamitin ko muna tong, yung una nating spinach kanina. Ito naman yung itatry ko sa lips ko. Ang ganda rin yung shade na to, actually. So, yeah, ito siya sa lips ko and sobrang red pala nito. But, yeah. Maganda siya, guys. So, tanggalin ko lang to para matry natin yung kabilang side. So, ayan. Ang hirap niyang tanggalin. Pero, ayan na siya. Kanina ko pa siya inaalis pero nag-iwan pa rin siya ng stain. So, for sure, maglalast to all day. So, itry naman natin yung isang shade. Yung pangalawa nating spinach. Wow! Ganda rin yung shade na ito. Uber. Super pigmented, guys. Parang hindi na siya, ano, lip tint. Parang na siyang liquid lipstick. So, ayan siya. Para na ako si Snow White. And guys, I forgot to mention, these two retails for 299 pesos each. So, yeah, let me give you my first impression with these products. And let's start with the packaging. I really love the packaging. It's so cute. And magaan lang siya. So, super convenient niyang dalhin. Lalo na sa mga on-the-go mom like me. Ayan. Siguro, itatabi ko to sa car para in case of emergency, kung may bigla ang lakad. Ayan, ito siguro yung gagamitin ko. Now, with regards with the scent, I'm sorry guys, hindi ko talaga matest yung scent niya kasi may sipon ako and wala akong maamoy. So, sa price naman niya, 299 pesos. Well, for me, worth it naman siya guys, for 299 pesos. And itong eyebrow pencil, it glides smoothly. And madali naman siyang gamitin, so perfect siya sa mga katulad ko na hindi naman magaling mag-makeup, lalo na itong kilay. So, with this lip and cheek tint naman, sobrang gusto ko to, guys. As in, parang ito na yung favorite ko ngayon. Kasi, ayan o, sobrang pigmented niya. And ang dali niyang i-apply. Tapos, hindi siya yung patchy-patchy dyan sa lips. Diba, may mga lip tint na hindi talaga siya kumakapit sa buong lips. Dito lang sa inner part. And hindi siya drying, guys. Kaya, super love it. So, yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't forget to subscribe on this channel and hit the bell button so you will be notified every time I post a new video. Bye guys! See you in my next video!